We were very fortunate when we first came down here. We met Julian Krieger, who, of course, runs the chamber music scene down here. We also met Phil Frost, and we love what he does in terms of supporting the arts, and so we've been very fortunate. We also know Michael Tilson Thomas, and so we've been very lucky to meet so many people who are so centrally involved in the arts here.